Zuki, I always see you on Suragili's Snapchat at lunch.
Do you?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm like, always.
No, I don't eat lunch
with Suragili.
You
sure?
She's in my lunch, but she's never at lunch. I have history with her.
You guys date?
Yeah, of course.
They have a history together.
Yes, Spencer's right there, and he's right there. Russell's right there, and Shu's right there.
What happened with that? Did Emmy and like McKenzie actually fit anything?
I don't think so.
Who cares?
I know, right? We're above this.
Yo, how does this look on me, by the way?
It looks pretty damn sexy.
Does it? Dude, I got this for $8.
No, that is something. That's something he bought from over there.
It's their shop over there.
You still open?
No,
I mean, that's actually a girl's jacket, by the way.
I don't give a shit, dude.
That is a girl's jacket.
Is it a girl's jacket?
Nope. It's not. It's not actually a girl's jacket.
It's like a girl's jacket.
If it is, then
who cares?
You're still styling.
I think, honestly, I might start shopping in the girls section.
Stop.
Those clothes fit
Stop
way
it.
Better.
Stop it.
Yeah, and then you can find way more.
You can get a lunch in the girls section. Dude.
Stop it.
They're higher quality too.
They're higher quality.
Stop it. Stop it.
Especially if I start working out my
no.
chest. If I start working out my chest.
Oh my gosh.
I
wish I could wear V-necks.
No, don't.
I already shop in the children's.
You should wear V-necks, Michael.
I had one V-neck.
I bought a shirt the other day that was an extra large for children. And it fits perfectly.
So an adult small.
You got a new phone.
Yeah.
No, I didn't. This is the same one.
Yeah.
Stop fucking videotaping.
I'm not videotaping
Stop
anybody.
Videotaping.
Dude, look.
Okay.